didn't even tell you this. I was at his apartment and I was looking at his phone and...
So he's cheating on you again?
Yes. I'm such an idiot. I don't even know why I put up with it. Stay away from DC.
Look, DC and I are just friends.
I thought you said you weren't dating iCarly. Here's your damn key. You don't need to worry anymore because I'm not coming back.
Let's just get out of here. I know I'm thirsty when I see it.
I don't wanna see you again. I hope I never see you again. I'm telling love that this is the end. Love, I think we're better as friends. Cause I don't wanna see you again. I hope I never see you again. I'm telling love that this is the end. Love, I think we're better as friends. I don't really know what love did. If I know what love is, cause all I feel is pain. Yeah, they should've called you pain, cause you're one and just the same.
Somebody tell me what should you do when he treats you bad but swears he loves you. Like love is just a game. See, love is who I blame. That's why I must proclaim that I don't wanna see you again. I hope I never see you.
Makes you smile, and it's been a long while since the last time you smiled.
Yes, I know.
Love, it cuts so deep, it's suffocating, which it makes it hard to breathe.
And if you've been there before, you can't pretend or ignore that when you're feeling adored, leaving is hard to endure.
Man, girl.